Welcome to the Cardell's YouTube channel. My name's Juan. I'm a content creator who's been editing gaming videos for the last 4 years. I've made this channel and all the videos on it just for you. If you're looking for Dota 2 updates, highlights, and the most amazing gameplays from professionals, then you've come to the right place. We've also got funny clips, interviews, and podcasts about your favorite esports. If all of these sound like your cup of tea, be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. His middle tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Lava.
Dire's middle tower has fallen. Tower has fallen. Thank you.
Fresh meat! Wicked sick! Monster kill!
Bottom tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Haste! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's top tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
Thank you.
Naval tower has fallen. Radiant bottom tower is under attack. Dire's naval tower is under attack. Radiant bottom tower is under attack. Dire's naval tower has fallen. Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's courier has been slain. Dire's top tower is under attack. How to handle such power?
What's that, mate?
It's a bit of all right.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Illusion!
Precious bounty.
middle tower is under attack. Top barracks are under attack.
job a day.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.